Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Dina Suryana. I'm student at Adi Sanggoro Vocational High School and I'm from 12 Gematik 4. And now I want to show you how to operate blender. Well, I want to tell you what is the blender. The blender is an electronic device in the form of a container equipped with knife that is used to stir, mix, grind, or soften food ingredients. The blender is usually used in the kitchen or at the bar. First, make sure blender is clean and in working condition. Second, after checking blender in good condition, plug the cable in the electronic like this. Put the ingredients that we have prepared to the blender. You guys can use fruit, coffee, or something like that. In here, I wanna make iced coffee, so I use coffee. All ingredients are in the blender. Add a little bit water to make easier for mixing. In here, I use 2 ice. Cover the lid and hold tightly. Press the button to blend it. Press the button again to turn off the blender. Open up the lid and pour coffee in the glass. After the usage blender, don't forget to clean again blender jar, lid, and blend. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Hope this video useful for you guys. And see you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.